soccer is expressing yourself with a ball and also technical skills and mental skills. It's not for the weak, it's just for the fittest and strongest.
Street soccer is it's a lifestyle. It's what I wake up for and it's the last thing on my mind when I go to bed.
Street soccer is my life. It means a lot to me and it's a part of my identity.
The most real pro players, they always begin on the streets.
This is the return of the street legends. I'm going on a tour now. First we have Amsterdam, then we go to London, then we go to Paris, Senegal, Kenya, Ghana, and then at last we drop by in South Africa. And we want to show people, you know, that we are the best in street soccer.
Today is our first day of our tour. We are now at Edgar Davids Square.
Yeah, it's going to be difficult because a lot of players in Amsterdam are really good.
We're going to play 6 games. I think out of the 6, we must make 6. I can't lose. I can't afford it.
It's going to be tough, but I'm ready.
Street rules. The first is called 3 goals, remains on the pitch.
Now in the Netherlands, in Amsterdam, the street where I grew up with. I grew up in North, but everybody came here, the best players came here. This is the court that I opened back in 96. So here's where I got my keys, because I'm the mayor. So I represent, I have to hold myself down.
And it's just having fun with friends, with the other neighborhoods, and play football.
Players like Edgar Davids, they were players that hang on the children's wall. They look at their movies, so it's very good for the children that they can play against players like the street legends.
We won all 6 games, I told you, 6 out of 6. It was not easy, man, but we did it, man. We did it, we defeated them. That's the street legends way. We defeat everybody, 6 out of 6, come on, man.
Won everything, we won everything. So now it's up to London, so we'll see what they can bring.
It's a wrap here in Amsterdam. London, here we come. So watch out for the street legends.